team from Western Vision County Government. We have a team from LOAS, being led by the chairman. And we also have the CastFM team, the Cast Media Group, with the CEO around here. But why I'm calling is a different thing. Good morning. Mm-hmm. Members of the Port State, good morning. Yeah. We are all aware that the Dorrit is set to be elevated to city status by His Excellency Dr. William Samoei Ruto, the President of the Republic of Kenya. This elevation is part of an exciting journey that started long ago, a process that began as a concept, went through the necessary legal steps, and so a Dorrit meet all the requirements needed for conferment to the city status. The preparation for the conferment ceremony has been marked by careful planning and dedicated efforts by various stakeholders in our county. Over the past few months, my administration has been working tirelessly to ensure that every aspect of this historic event is executed flawlessly. From this continuous beautification of our town and the cleanup exercise to a series of engagements with other stakeholders and the business community through the MSME Expo. Today, I will be officiating the Kenya Urban Planners Conference taking place in our county. Tomorrow, the Sisibo Cultural Festival will be held at Central Grounds near the County Service Center. I take this opportunity to welcome all of you to celebrate our cultural heritage. With over 100 years of feeding the nation, Eldoret is known as the farmer's city. And as part of the build-up activities this week, we will also have an Eldoret City Farmer's Day, where all our farmers from wherever will come with their farm implements, tools, tractors, and the rest to showcase that they are real farmers and they have really helped this nation. Following, ladies and gentlemen, following the communication from the Office of the President, the conferment of city status to Eldoret Municipality has been postponed for a week from August 8, 2024 to August 15, 2024. I call upon the great people of Uasin Gishu to continue working with the county government towards making the great and historic event. Asanteni sana, God bless you. God bless our county. You know, it has really, you know, the publicity that we made was so strong and so enormous that everybody has been looking forward to 8A. And then our clarion statement, nane, nane, kabla ya sanane. Now we will change it. I don't know the people can really give another phrase. Tano, tano, mina tano. Huh? Baada ya saa tano, you don't think now, because we got to Mosea nane, nane, nane. But now we have the fifth president, fifth city, tarehe kumi na tano, alafu itakuwa baada ya saa tano. I think some of our young people will do it. But others, I want to say thank you very much. We have worked very well, especially the media. And we said we will not leave the media behind, because I can see they are even going into history on why 64, why Eldoret. Asanteni sana. After this, I'll be plugging up the Cast Media team to go and tell the world and the county that we have postponed this from 8th to 15th. So asanteni sana, Mungu abariki.